his thunder and his footsteps and lightning and his fists. The Lord wasn't joking while he kicked them out of Eden. It wasn't for the reason that he shed his blood. His return is very close, and so you'd better be believing that our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom. Our God is an awesome God. When the sky was starless in the void of the night, into the darkness and created the light.
God is an awesome God.
Judgment and wrath he poured out of Sodom. Mercy and grace he gave us at his cross. I hope that we have not too quickly forgotten that our God.